Hey, Jesse, what are we doing here?
Well, Kara, we're going to talk about food insecurity.
What's food insecurity?
I am so glad you asked about what food insecurity is. Most college students and veterans have a hard time locating food on a daily basis.
So where can I get some food?
Every Tuesday, there's a food pantry called the Kitchen Table at Front Range Community College. They give free donuts and food to students and military veterans who are on campus.
Wow, that's pretty amazing.
So what we have here is just a sample of food that they give out through donations. There's some fresh fruit. I'm gonna take a bite of an apple. You can as well.
Yeah, I think I'll have an apple.
That sounds like a crisp apple.
It was.
I think I'm gonna try an apple as well. Hold on. That is a juicy apple.
That sounded like a pretty good apple.
Very good. They also give out like chips and crackers and loaves of bread, things like that. I think I'm gonna go ahead and open up a bag of chips. Oh no, Karen, you open a bag of chips, see how that sounds.
Thanks for having me.